This is this easy to fool them.
People are desperate. Dangle hope in front of their noses, and they believe anything.
Good point.
All right, let's get this over with.
Hold still.
You saved us!
You don't have to do this! Please.
You're safe now.
I don't understand. They said there would be a boat to meet us.
There's no way off the island. They plan to take your money and kill you. Was there a woman and a little boy with you?
No. Just us.
Go home. Saburo's family might still be nearby. A woman and a boy killed recently. A toy. Maybe Saburo will recognize it. He needs to know.
My lord, did you find my family?
I found this.
Jotaro's toy. I don't understand.
The smugglers. They lied to you. There was never any boat.
No. Everyone in Omugi knows who I am. They wouldn't.
They did. Your family is gone. I killed those responsible.
You didn't save them. What kind of samurai are you? All of you! You betrayed us! You did this! You did this!
Saburo, we need to stand together. Take what money you have left and help these people fight back. But first, bury your family.
The spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance has returned, my lord. It's been killing people in the old ruins.
I haven't heard of this spirit. You're sure this isn't the Mongols' doing?
You don't know the legend of Lord Yarikawa's final curse? The musician Yamato tells it better than anyone. He's near old Yarikawa now.
I'll look for him. Get to the bottom of this.
Lost all. Left for them to pay.
Halt, Ronin. State your business.
I'm not a Ronin. My name is Jin Sakai.
A samurai? Lady Sanjo will want to see you. She's in charge of Omugi Cove. Please, come with me. This way, my lord. It's important you speak to the lady. Lord Sakai, this is Lady Sanjo.
Welcome to Omugi Cove.
I see the Mongols haven't found this place.
Thankfully, no. There hasn't been bloodshed here for many years. Anyone who draws a weapon answers to my men. Your safety is assured, so long as you abide by that same rule. Now please, tell me how I may help you.
I'm looking for a smuggler named Goro.
Interesting. He's downstairs, having his third bottle of sake. Enjoy your visit with him.
Thank you.
Come see me again sometime. I think we can help each other.
must be Goro.
We must all be someone. Who must you be?
Lord Sakai.
Aye, the samurai are all dead.
I'm very much alive, but my patience is dying. Lord Shimura asks that you repay your debt to him.
He's alive? What does he want?
To deliver a message to the mainland.
I charged a lot for that trip, even before the Mongol blockade.
You owe my master a debt. This will repay it.
Then I have no choice. After Komoda Beach, I thought my debt to Lord Shimura was erased. That's why I was drinking.
To celebrate your escape?
To mourn the samurai. Those warriors died protecting men like me.
They swore to defend everyone on Tsushima. Even you, Goro.
I don't know if I can repay their sacrifice.
My master wouldn't ask for your help if he expected you to fail.
You'll find more food.
This is my home. Come in. Getting past that Mongol blockade won't be easy. Do you have Lord Shimura's message?
He has it. At his camp on the Akashima coast.
Ah. I can work with that. One of my boats is hidden near Fort Mitodake. This map shows where I'll wait on the forest road.
Open up, Goro! We're not leaving until you pay us what you owe!
Shit!
I'll deal with them. Get moving.
And I'll leave you to it. See you in Akashima, Lord Sakai.
There's no use.
I didn't call for Ronin.
My lord, what's your business with Goro?
Private.
We'll be back.
My lord, please help.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl.
Still can't figure out myself.
Who let a dog into the dojo?
I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
Do you need anything, my lord?
Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
Doesn't make any sense. You hear the voice from inside Azamobe?
Disguise himself as a sake merchant.
I heard it different. The merchant hid him in his sake.
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool.
I work metals, woods, cloth. All my goods are useful.
Warrior, over here.
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here.
Follow me. I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road.
You make his and Hun. You poop your toy.
Bırçıla!
Ryuzo said you're the greatest swordsman he ever met. I had to see for myself.
You'd be better off taking his word for it.
I've trained with the blade since I could walk. There's no one left to challenge me but you.
Those stories don't do you justice.
They never did.
You fought well, but we're finished.
Can't trust anyone these days. Innocent looking girl working for bandits took all I had.
She seemed like a helpless young girl. I didn't see the men with my attacks.
Chiharu! Oi!
Spikage!
Not half fire at all!
You'll be free soon.
I'll always remember you.
You're safe now.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
힘내게 못 써. 아? 어찌 빨리 뛰지 마.
Thank you.
Chiharu.
Yasumbe.
Chiharu.
Virchila.
Legium Harsinta.
Chiharu!
Here you
Watch me in show.
Chiharu!
Ой, өнөө гэгч хартаа.
Ямар ч удмар алга.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lord Adachi's wife.
Lady Masako.
Not someone you want to call.
Okay, come.
Good boy. In. Kuma should be here.
Let's head back.
Thank you.
forced me to do it. I never wanted to hurt anyone.